Okay, the model type is IMD-I-4008, and we're gonna put another product. We're gonna put this prawn one by one. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we can see that this is a very normal good product, and now we're gonna put the test piece ferrous 0.8 together with the product. Okay, so the sensitivity for this product, ferrous 0.8 millimeter. Okay, now ferrous 1.5. So the sensitivity for the non ferrous is 1.5 millimeter. Okay, the stainless steel. Okay, the sensitivity for the stainless steel is 1.5 millimeter. Okay.